I've done flying before. Get over. Get a bounce. Turn. Turn! Oh, you bastard. Oh. Get over. Get up. Stop. No way. You just counted that as a stroke, you bastard. Oh, that's a complete bullshit ripoff. Complete bullshit ripoff. Turn. Turn. That sucks. Touched the ball and it cost me a stroke. That really sucks. That kind of pisses me off a little bit. Yep, as a pure, crappy flaw. I don't even think that ball moved a half an inch and it cost me a stroke. Yeah, that's shitty. That's where you should be allowed one mulligan for when mistakes like that happen. It's like a game flaw, not a player flaw. That's a little fat. A little fat. A little outside there too. That is not deserved. That was not deserved at all. Oh man, that's a bugger. Bad shot after bad shot. It's amazing how you can get angry about a glitch that screws you on a shot and then you're just beat after that. Thank you. I need to get one back. I feel ripped. Feel completely ripped off. Ooh, that sliced. I can't draw the ball today. Come on. Jeez. Too much spin on E6 connect with the medium, or maybe they call it moderate green. The firmness is medium, and that's way too much backspin. That was a 9-iron, and that's too much backspin. That's crazy. Thank you. Oh no, that was all uphill. Oh, that was a bad putt. For me personally, E6 Connect, I feel like my wedges are short and I hit some shitty shots. But, yeah, it's, I don't know, hard to tell. I feel it's off anyway. Could very well be me. But the distances are off compared to my real game outdoors. Can't seem to get that uphill putt figured out. How many extra feet that is. There's a birdie back here. Right now I'm better at losing birdies than I am making them. Some grass. Get there. Oh no. Yeah, I got that one off the toe. I lost some power there. Just touch off the toe. I think those would release a little bit more than that. That's what I mean. I feel like the distances are off. I know there's a big elevation there, but I kind of feel like the calculation was pretty close. Hard to tell. Now we got this snappy one. Go, roll down the hill. Not very good on the par threes today, that's for sure. Nice course. I never played this one before. I mean, not online or anything. Solid, 4 iron. Fly this one past the flag because spin is a problem on these six here. Oh, I pushed that one up to the right. Yeah. Fly past the flag or come up 20 yards short here. Eh? Yeah. slicey. Touch a pole on it. They left the last three of them like that short, all about the same distance too. I stood up on that one. Stop. Ah, man. Turn. Shoot. Don't be out of bounds. Tried to draw that one in there and I had to get all of it and just stay straight. Stop. Oh, wow. Whoops. That was a mistake. I don't even know if that was a par or a bogey. What the heck was that? Bogey. really quite short holes. The blue tees, I think these are, and it just, the course feels short. Hitting that club here anyway. Get down. Get in the bunker. That was a bad shot. Hold it.
Oh,
dirty dog. Just stop. Come on. I was waiting where I wanted to land it, and the finish slowed down. Under after all that, that's it, eh?